career, I wrote, as many of you who do know me know, I wrote sad songs. And I wrote them because I had to get through that period of my life and work my way into something that wasn't so painful. And I used music and song to help heal me. So the hardest thing for me has been to write a happy love song. And I finally found one. And it wouldn't have been possible if I hadn't have met this woman at Eliza's house many years ago. That was 8 years ago, right?
7 years ago.
7 years ago. St. Vincent's on Magazine Street in New Orleans. Now it's a fancy Liz Lambert hotel. I'm just glad it went to the lesbians. Changed the mojo of that place. Don't take a whole lot of sage, though, y'all. Present steady disappearing in my rearview mirror, just like she's always done. I spent my life running from the of a Vukari, that dirty spillway wallet in the noonday sun. The Daughters of Charity in my coffee, keeping secrets, Lord, just makes me feel alone. Magazine Street stole from me. I never thought I'd find my way home. Thank God for you. Thank God for you. Wake up in the morning and I thank God for you. Thank God for you. Thank God for you. Wake up in the morning and I thank God. You gave me some, no one you. Thank God.